Rated T for teen.
See, I'm in a state of mind where it don't matter. I don't care what Trident tries to do.
We're out there fighting with all of our heart and our soul. That's why people like me, because that's the kind of fighter I am. I bring everything into it with me.
Quentin Rampage Jackson versus Keith Jardine is a very important fight at 205 pounds. Quentin is coming off the devastating victory over Wanderlei Silva, showing that vicious knockout power that he carries in both of his hands. Knocked out Chuck Liddell with a right hand, knocked out Wanderlei with a left hook. For Keith Jardine, this is a must-win fight. He was completely devastated by Wanderlei Silva.
A win for Jardine can change this guy's whole life.
Keith Jardine, one of his big strengths is his leg kicks. And if you watch the fight with Forrest Griffin used leg kicks to eventually take his title.
Jardine don't know what he's in store for. I wouldn't want to be Keith right now. He's going to need all the help he can get.
He's not the best boxer. He's not the best kickboxer. Nobody has a bigger heart than I do.
The winner of this fight moves closer to a shot at the light heavyweight title. That is the most dangerous division in the UFC.